The fall. It's the last thing I remember. Memories tear apart my soul, consumed by the endlessly burning fire. The body turns again into ashes, the overlaying tissue revealing ruined bones. I fall into the blackest place, where light causes pain, and darkness brings solace. Into a place which deprives one of faith and erases memories, which leads to madness and effaces the boundary between people and animals. The Red Goddess. Her shine shrouds other memories. She is the key to the gate of unending agony. She is the answer. The road that I must follow. The Red Goddess.
which is never really the same. For each one, she looks different. She's never really the same. For each one, she looks different. It's easier to censor than to see her. It's easiest to cut off, not look with the eyes.
It's you. I knew it. I knew you'd be here, Amraphel. Dead. You're dead. We're all rotting here because of you. I should have killed you when I had the first chance. My whole family died. My family. My family. I no longer remember. But you. You. I won't forget. You're gonna fry here.
Son of the whore.
What the fuck? No! No! I curse you, Amraphel! Ah! Be damned!
You're worthy of my favor. You're not even able to make a sacrifice to me. Surrender, as all others you knew.
Defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself.
You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You'll go to her yourself.
Sanctuary of Falls and Agony. So much sin and flesh. It's so disappointing.